Це мій подарунок на день народження від Брайана.
I had served 5.5 years in the United States military. I was in the US Navy serving as a F-18 pilot. She started telling me about this one soldier, and one of our friends, Tatiana, had explained to me that that was her husband that she was showing me, and her husband had passed away 2 months prior to our meeting that afternoon. It has flown faster than the speed of sound. It's been over the Pacific Ocean, the Atlantic Ocean. It's been up to in excess of 70,000 feet. The flag has seen some pretty cool places. So I was hoping that, you know, maybe dedicating a few of those flights to her husband, Mykola, would give Ivanka that feeling that, you know, she is not alone, that what she does and what her husband did is important to Ukraine.